My god, look at this awesome weapon. I'm just gonna
let that in.
I'm just gonna go in here. Oh my god! They could have told me.
Get out!
Oh god! Hello everybody! My name is Gunnersoldi and welcome to Welcome Back to Unturned.
That's better.
Now today, I am back here
this
with...
This is like, this is the scene of Psycho, look at all the blood.
Oh god! Ah! I'll deal more damage with this shank. Is that mine? The lovely bread.
Ben.
Alright, let's get you some clothes, because I ain't sitting there just...
No, I have to wear no pants.
No.
Don't be.
You look gay. Ooh, eggs. Oh.
You could have said. You could say he got executed. There'll be food in the diner.
All right, let's go get some food. All right, let's go. I would like to take your order. Yeah, come
on. Oh yeah, could I have some bacon, please?
Okay. Oh god.
Why are you in the table?
You can't see me. Oh god.
Where's my tongue?
Sorry. I don't know, man. Whoa!
Yeah,
look how many fuel, fuel this ambulance has. 91%.
What? Have we got a car?
Yeah! Nice, right, get
in. Let me get in. Yeah, come on, let's go, man.
Wait. Let me just check. Is it? Wait. Wait, what's that?
You're gonna crash!
No, let me just see if there's any fuel in this gas station. Candy bar. Nope, I don't think there's any, but we'll have to stick with the amount of food we have. Alright. Oh, yes. Dude, I've got a blowtorch.
What? You got a blowtorch?
Yeah, so if it's damaged, I can just go in.
Alright, cool. Well, get in. Get in because I'm using a float fuel doing this.
No, you're not.
I am, I'm losing fuel. Come in, get in.
Dude, let me drive.
No, I'm gonna drive.
I'm gonna crash.
Come on, get in.
Fine.
Right, so you tell me where to go.
Let me drive, dude. Let me drive right now. Let me drive right now. Stop! You're lagging the whole thing out! You're already on 83%! Oh my god. Oh my god. You don't have to do that. Oh my god. We're stuck! We're stuck! We are stuck, ladies and gentlemen. We are stuck! Are you serious?
I can get up. Go for a bit.
I'm going forward as fast as I can! What did you just do? No, seriously, dude. What the hell did you just do? No, dude, did you actually know what the hell you just did back then? She just spun out of control, like literally.
Oh my god. Let me try and get this off.
It's fucking the world. Is there any other cars around here? We ain't gonna do shit. Move! No! Move! The only thing I can do. Oh, I can do. Help! I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die!
Run, man! Just run!
Can you run now?
Oh, they can't follow you.
God, oh God, oh God.
Get in the water, get in the water.
Okay. You're chasing me, man.
You can't follow me.
Well, I think someone else is in the town.
Did it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You did it. All right, now what?
We're still going to the base.
Okay, so. Let me just
You never told me.
But no.
Wait, what?
I could have went round, but.
Who's that? There's a guy naked running around throwing his hands up in the air.
Where are you? Wait, I'm
scared,
see
you. I'm scared.
Who is this guy's name? Run! Oh God! This is actually creepy as hell. Dude, there's a. Oh, okay. So, Mr. Anderson, put that knife away.
What have you been doing in the office?
Put that knife away.
I heard you've been hitting the computers, Ben.
You hit the computer! Whoa! You're like, you're a fart, mate.
You have been hitting the computers, and the only way I can...
Whoa!
...hitting the computer is... flashlight there! Actually, I don't know where to... Where have you gone?
I'm on the road. Oh crap, you shit right. Oh no. My weapon won't go out. I can't get my weapon out. Oh!
Is it lagging?
No! God damn it! Oh god. Ain't loading for me. Still loading.
It isn't loading for me.
Oh god! Anyway guys, thank you so much for watching. That was a bit of a little funny thing. I don't know what the hell was going on, but if you guys enjoyed it, please click like button below, and yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!